Guys, what is up? Different change of scenery back here. We are in my house, so my office desk. I'm usually just all my gaming and stuff at right here and my 3D printing, but we are about to go do something awesome. I've had this idea for a little bit, always wanted to do it, never kind of like made the move to go ahead and fully put it together, if that makes any sense. But the Baja 1000 I've always loved, and like it's really just, it's, I don't know, it's just an awesome race. It's just really cool, really love it, and it's just a great test of a vehicle's true like durability and just how it can react to the environment. So we don't have a desert here. We don't have nothing close to that. So we're gonna do a woods 1000 or 500. Really interested in doing this. It's gonna be an endurance run kind of, and kind of made up some rules for it to keep it interesting and not really like make it rule-y so you didn't like lose interest or wasn't fun, but just in a way that would make it, I don't know, just to kind of spice it up a little bit and change it. So basically what I'm getting at here is like, if the truck flips over, you can't touch it. The only time you can touch the truck is change the battery. So you can't touch the truck, winches only, chains only, etc., etc. If it does break, you gotta fix it right there on the trail, and kind of just stuff like that I've tried to incorporate into it. And I'll get more detailed later on. I don't really know how this is gonna go. It's gonna be a trial run right now to see how it works, but we have probably about a mile and a half almost of like woods and creek that we're gonna go through, and kind of paved a little trail through it, and we're just gonna see how it works, guys. Really hope you enjoy this and like it. I'm gonna do some commentary on some of the sections, and some of them I won't. If you do like the commentary and prefer it over the silence and just like the noise of the trucks, let me know. Or if you like the mix of a little of this and a little of that in the same video, let me know, so that way I know how to better give content to you guys that you enjoy better. But let's get into it. Power stroke has bit the dust again. I don't know if the trans went out this time or what the deal is, but she's stuck right here. If you just saw, we're gonna leave her there. We're gonna begin this woods 1000 right now, unload trucks off the trailer and go from there. I guess the three crawlers have to tow the sim home. It'd be pretty fun, so we're gonna start. All right. I don't know whose right idea it was saying the rule was we couldn't touch trucks, trying to make it as real as possible, but this is a disaster. This hill right here doesn't even look that bad. I'll do a little close-up on it, but the heavy Chevy is down, and she is heavy. We have the Jeep up here going to hook it. I'm going to show you guys. Wow. All the way down. This is the hill we were dealing with, trying to get traction on, which wasn't working. It's definitely pretty steep as well, so we're going to hope this chain doesn't break, and Lonnie's about to give it a whirl. Yes, sir. Well, that's how you do it, guys. Now just back her out. Next. So if we thought the other obstacle was bad, we should take you guys right over this cliff.